Jefferson, blocker, and he opened up a big hole for Shock Linwood. He's at the 40, tracked down at the Rice 30.
And Laquan McGowan, that's why he's in there. That's why he's in that H-back, fullback position, going straight up on the middle linebacker and just obliterating everything in front of him. And really, that's all you got to do sometimes is just take up space.
Well, Coach Briles is talking about yesterday, we got to get this guy moving some people out of the way. And I think that particular play right there on Lions shows what he can do at 410 pounds.
A little bit of the lightning from Johnny Jefferson gets him a first and goal situation on a 19-yard run.
Some teams throw it to explode down the field. Baylor has that ability with three or four different backs behind a really senior dominant offensive line to do the same thing in the run game.
Jefferson again. Trying to get there. He will. Touchdown, Johnny Jefferson.